to be fish in that river. Maybe I'll wade in and see. Or push Azog in. He can see.
Fuin. We should return to Minas Ithil.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
Oh, have me some more!
What was that noise? It's the Ranger!
Offering Valadnor!
Gonna show your scalp off to the others. They'll throw us all a mighty feast for your corpse.
Shog.
sword!
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel. He became a machine. A hollow man.
Sauron's forces keep growing.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him.
Last thing my enemies hear will be the sound I don't like.
No need for thanks, Ranger. I'm sure you'll return the favor.
Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc. And the way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead. Guards from Gondor.
Something killed the assassin. He was a laugh when he was in his cubs.
Wait. I smell something.
For Gondor.
I'm impressed, Ranger.
There for dinner, and then you lot appeared. Lucky me.
Hold.
I almost feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
The War Chief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all. And we need help from the Gondorians to do it.